him in their pockets.
Yeah, I mean, he ran around, but the quality wasn't there. When the ball was played up, he couldn't hold it up. His touch let him down far too often.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. He's chosen to cut it back now. That's a clever pass. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Dani Parejo.